Dear students, welcome to today's English class. Today we are going to learn a grammar portion. Class 6, Course Book Unit 1, Section 2, A Visit to Doctor. Let's use grammar. Concord. Concord literally means harmony, agreement. Thus, it means harmony between different members of a group. When we talk of sentences, concord means harmony or agreement between different parts of a sentence, especially the subject and the verb. So concord means the agreement between the subject and the verb in a sentence. Rules for subject-verb agreement. The verb must agree with the subject in number and person. If the subject is singular, the verb should also be singular. If the subject is plural, the verb should also be plural. Example, he is a good boy. Singular subject, singular verb. They are good players. Plural subject, plural verb. Singular means only one. Plural means two or more. When two or more singular subjects are joined together by and, plural verb is used. Example, Ram and Shyam are playing a game. He and his friends have arrived. If two singular nouns refer to the same person or thing, the verb must be singular. Example, my friend and benefactor has come. By the death of Gokhale, a great statesman and patriot was lost to India. If two subjects together express one idea, the verb will be in the singular. Example, early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. Slow and steady wins the race. If singular subjects have each or every before them, the verb is usually singular. Example, every man, woman and child was lost. Each day and each hour brings its duty. Two or more singular subjects connected by or, nor, either, neither, or nor take a verb in the singular. Example, neither Hari nor Ravi has come. No nook or corner was left unexplored. When the subjects joined by or nor are of different numbers, the verb must be plural, and the plural subject must be placed next to the verb. Example, Hari or his brothers have done this. Either the boy or his parents have gone there. When the subjects joined by or nor are of different persons, the verb agrees in person with the one nearest to it. Example, either he or I am mistaken. Neither you nor he is to blame. A collective noun takes a singular verb when the collection is thought of as a whole. Example, the council has chosen its president. the fleet has set sail. It should, however, be kept in mind that if the individuals of which the collective noun is composed of are thought of, it can take a plural verb. Example, the military work called off. The crew were taken prisoners. Some nouns which are plural in form but singular in meaning take a singular verb. Example, the news is true. Physics is a branch of natural science. When a plural noun counts between a singular subject and its verb, the verb used is singular in form. Example, each of the sisters is clever. A variety of objects charms the eye. The quality of the mangoes was not good. Words joined to a singular subject, by with, together with, in addition to, or as well as, are parenthetical and therefore do not affect the number of verb. Example, the chief with all his men was killed. Justice as well as mercy allows. When the subject of the verb is a relative pronoun, care should be taken to see that the verb agrees in number and person with the antecedent of the relative. Example, I, who am your friend, will guard your interest. You, who are my friend, should not worry me. The title of the book, play, story, musical composition, and the name of a country, even though plural in form, take a singular verb. Example, Sons and Lovers is an interesting novel. The United States of America is a developed country. Dear friends, by trying to solve few examples, we will understand the subject-verb agreement in detail. Correct the following sentences. Sita as well as Ram like fruit. The correct answer is Sita as well as Ram likes fruit, because Sita and as well as Ram is considered as a singular subject, so the form of the verb likes should be used. The owner of these houses are very clever. The correct answer is the owner of these houses is very clever. The sentence has singular form. The owner is a subject, so the verb singular is the correct answer. There is 11 players in the ground. The correct answer, there are 11 players in the ground. Rice and curry are his favorite dish. Correct answer, rice and curry is his favorite dish. Here, rice and curry together considered as a singular subject. Great Expectations are a good book. Answer, Great Expectations is a good book. Great Expectations is a name of a book, so it is singular. Both of the books requires careful reading. Both of the books require careful reading, because the subject both of the books is plural, so it needs the plural verb require. Neither Tina nor his friends is going there. Correct answer, neither Tina nor his friends are going there. A doctor as well as a nurse are working in the hospital. Answer, a doctor as well as a nurse is working in the hospital. A doctor and a nurse is working in the hospital. Correct answer should be like this. A doctor and a nurse are working in the hospital. A number of books is missing. Correct answer, a number of books are missing. Dear students, kindly go through this video. By doing more activities, we will come to understand clearly what subject verb agreement in a sentence. Thank you. Until we meet in the next online class, take care.